Hello, everyone. We're here with the coach of the Bravos FC. Hello, how are you today?
Not fine, thank you.
Very soft-spoken coach. He doesn't have wahala. So moving forward into, you know, it's another game week. What are your plans moving forward, you know, in the table with your team, with your opponent and all of that?
6 points.
You always sound very confident. How did it go in the last game week? Were you able to accomplish what you guys set out to accomplish?
Definitely. We came here, we saw, definitely we conquered anyway.
All right, then. I keep asking this question. You know, it's a different turf from CIT, from CIS, the previous edition. Do you think that will affect your team's performance in any way?
When we got here, it was difficult to adjust to the pitch. But we won, we lost. We went to CIS, we drew, we won. So we are back here, we know the pitch, we know the turf. It's just 6 points, man.
So we are here with the captain of the Bravos. How are you feeling entering this game week?
Feeling confident, feeling good, feeling strong.
So what is your team's, you know, what is your team strategy moving into the game week with your opponents? The game is about to start now. What are you guys expecting from them?
We're just going to play just according to the coach's tactics. Massive attack, massive defense. Support when you're meant to support. Defend when you're meant to defend. Just play good football.
Do you think being on a different pitch would affect your team's performance in any way?
Nah, definitely not.
Just going to go there and get the job done?
Yeah, 6 points. That's what we came out here for.
All right, then.
Top of the table, just as we are. Yeah.
To the table then. I'll see you guys after. Cheers, man.
Go all through the next cycle.
So we are here with the coach of the Bravos Knights, gotten a possible 4 out of a possible 6. So how are you feeling right about now?
I feel mixed feelings anyway. I have mixed feelings. We're supposed to have 6 points today. We dropped 2 points out of 6, but all in all, it was a good day.
So that was a very great performance for your team, if I do say so myself. What was your words of encouragement to them to, you know, to get their act together moving into that second game?
We spoke about it that we needed to get 2 goals at least in the first half, so we'll build on that. And if we can get more, yes, but we'll decide not to concede. So we got our 2 goals, as I spoke earlier in the pregame, and we won the game.
2 goals, clean sheet, 3 points. So what is the next plan of action now moving forward?
Win the next game and the one after.
All right, then. I wish you the very best. So here we are, one of the star players of the Bravos Knights. Can you walk us through that game real quick?
Wow, it was a nice game, high-intensity game, but we came out with our plan and we succeeded in winning the match.
As your coach said, you know, he wanted nothing but 6 points today. I mean, you guys got 4 out of a possible 6. So what is the next plan of action and how do you guys keep, you know, you want to keep that race to the top going? How do you guys intend to do it?
We have to keep it with commitment. I know we came with the mind of 6 points, but we had 4. We have to thank God for that, even though we played against the ref and other things. But at the end of the day, you can see that our team is like the best team and we're going to keep on the momentum and we decide we're going to win the league at the end of the day. Come, I say that. You can look at
me. I like that. All right, then. All the best of luck, man. I'll see you soon.
Nice work,
cheers, man. So we are still here, Social League Match Day 6. We're here with the head coach of the Citizens. That game didn't go exactly how you would have planned. Can you walk us through the game real quick?
Well, we started very slow and we're made to pay for that. So that's just basically what happened in the game.
You guys are currently 4th on the table. It's not really a good position. What are you guys hoping to do differently in the subsequent game weeks to come?
Win our remaining games. That's the only way forward.
I like the way you're very calm about it. Win our remaining game.
Yeah, that's the only way forward.
So it's basically back to the drawing board and getting your act together, both defensively and offensively.
Correct. Yeah, very correct.
All right, then I wish you all the very best of luck with that. Social League Match Day 6, one of the Citizens players. That game didn't really go as you guys would have imagined it. Can you walk us through that game real quick?
We set out with a game plan, and for the first 5 minutes, we didn't seem to get control of the game. We're physical, quite physical with us. We didn't get enough protection from the referee, I think. And the game went sideways in the first half. But we put in a good shift in the second half. Disappointed not to get goals, but we move ahead from this defense.